This is Joel Radwanski at day two of the Air and Water Show. And if I look sad, it's because this year I found out it isn't the Air and Water Show, it's just the Air Show. Yes, people, for 2 days I've been waiting for pyramids of hot chicks, water skiing behind a boat, all types of other water activity. And I found out that there are no boats this year, kind of like the whole Independence Day weekend where there was not as many fireworks as before. People, it's really sad. I hate to tell you, it's just the Air Show nowadays. Thank you, Mayor Daley, for the budget cuts here in 2010. Joel Radwanski, Olive Beach, Air Show 2010.